When we start Ostinato, we see a default port group. This represents your local machine. Expanding it, we see all the local ports. Let's select the loopback port, create a new stream, double click the icon to edit it. Now let's select our protocols. Let's take Ethernet, then IP, and then TCP, let's say. Now let's fill in the protocol data. Let it be. Okay, let's change the IP addresses. So let's have 1.1.1.1 and 2.2.2.2. Okay. Then let's go to stream control. We're sending packets. Let's have 10 packets instead of 1. And let's look at how our packet looks. Okay, this looks all right. IP, let's see if our IP addresses are there. Yes, 1.1.1.2.2. And some default TCP values. That seems fine. Okay, we're done. So most importantly, now let's click apply to apply this configuration. Now let's check the port. We did port group 0, port 1, so port 01, let's select that and click transmit. Okay, there the transmit starts, and oh, we're receiving some frames. Why? Oh, because we're using the loopback port, of course. Okay, so 10 sent, 10 received. Now to verify whether the frames we received are correct, let's start a capture. Okay, now I hit transmit again. Okay, chugging along, and that's done. Hitting view should open up Wireshark. Ah, there it is, good old Wireshark. And there are packets. Let's go up. Okay, 10 packets. That's what we send. 1.1.1.2.2. Oh, all this looks right. This is exactly as we configured. So that's basic usage for Ostinato for you.